Greetings, citizens of the digital world. This is I, the serial killer, coming to you today on day 219 of the year of vlogging dangerously. And I may or may not have just eaten a t-shirt. I'm not sure. I had another shirt out and was about to put it on, and I don't know where it went. It just disappeared. And I barely moved from this chair at the time, so go figure. I may have eaten a t-shirt without realizing it. You ever done that? You ever eat something without realizing it? Yeah, this isn't in t-shirts. Yeah. I'd rather know I was eating it, at least. But anyway. So, yeah. But anyway, man has once again sent some of his garbage to Mars and landed it there with a camera or two on it or stuff. Once again, we have landed on Mars, as somebody put it. We have landed on Mars. No. NASA sent a probe to Mars. And it landed there yesterday. That is what happened. We didn't go to Mars. We've never gone to Mars. And you are not involved either way. It gets me thinking. It's like man has an insatiable desire to expand his horizons. And I say man and his because I'm a sexist shithead, not because of those who they accepted nomenclature. Man has an insatiable desire to expand his horizons, to learn, to explore, to push beyond what they know. So why Mars? We've been to Mars. We've done things with Mars. We've gone and we've analyzed things on Mars. I say we in this sense, not in the we I claim any ownership, unlike the dipshit who is the one who said we landed on Mars the other day, we, in the sense of mankind, the sexist sense, the I'm yawning again, fuck you for noticing a sense, we've been to Mars, we've done that. You know what, I think we should land a probe on the sun. That's what we should do. We should conquer the sun. We should plant a flag, a mankind flag, not a UN flag or an America flag or anything like that. A mankind flag. They should hold a contest for somebody to design a flag to encompass all of humanity, and we should plant that sucker on the sun. That's my rambling thought for today. I've got no other thoughts going in my brain right now. I had no point when I started this off, and I have no point when I've ended it. I have as usual, have been the serial killer. If you've got questions, comments, concerns, death threats, you know where to put them in the comment section below. I'm going to continue to be stupid, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.